Okay, if you kept up with me in this video, that's amazing. All right, I want to talk about a few things about this mask. This mask is one of the rarest Michael Myers masks you would ever find. This mask is extremely rare. This mask cost about $1,000, but I got it at the amount of $750. That was a stealer deal. And this mask was only made 50. There was only 50 copies of these. The creator of this mask was Dela Torre. They make one of the most expensive masks. They only make Rob Zombie edition masks. This is a Gen 2, and only 50 copies of these were made. Mine's the 38th copy, and I have one of the most rarest masks in the world. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and safe trails.